Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are good and happy at home. Okay kids, so I would like to appreciate all of you for your hard work and dedication as you all complete your assignment very very nicely. Okay, thank you so much. Okay kids, let me tell you some objects from letter capital E. Okay, can you tell me? Can you see this? What is this? Can you see this? Tell me. Elephant. E for elephant. Elephant means hathi. And can you tell me what is this? Elephant. E for elephant. And another, E for eagle. Next, E for egg. Egg means anda. Okay, this is your book, school book. Okay, so dekho, right, E for elephant. Okay, and E for eyes. Aankh hoti hai na aapki, eyes. E for eye. Okay, and E for earth. हम यहाँ रहती है ना अर्थ में, पृथ्वी. E for earth. Okay, like this. E for earth. Okay. Now how to write capital E? Okay, let's start. Capital E. Start from the top and draw standing line like this. Down, go again to the top and draw one sleeping line to the right. Okay, like this. Then go to the middle and draw another line, sleeping line, another sleeping line. Okay, then go to the bottom and draw one more line in the same way, like this. E for elephant, like this. Okay, one more time. Start from the top and draw standing line down. Go again to the top and draw one sleeping line to the right, like this. Write in three line. Okay, and then go to the middle and draw another sleeping line, like this. Lastly, go to the bottom and draw one more line in the same way. E for eye. E for elephant. Okay, now one more. Start from the top and draw standing line down. Again to the top and draw one sleeping line to the right. Then go to the middle and draw another sleeping line. Lastly, go to the bottom and draw one more line in the same way. E for elephant. Now, one more time. Start from the top and draw standing line down. Go again to the top and draw one sleeping line to the right. Then go to the middle and draw another sleeping line, like this. Lastly, line in the, go to the bottom and draw one more line in the same way. E for elephant. Okay, now you are clear now, like this. E for elephant. Write in three line. Okay, now start from the top and draw standing line down. Go again to the top and draw one sleeping line to the right, like this. Then go to the middle, like this, and draw another sleeping line. Lastly, go to the bottom and draw one more line in the same way. E for elephant. Okay, student. Write properly and write in three line. Okay, now start one more time. Start from the top and draw standing line down. Go again to the top and draw one sleeping line to the right. Then go to the middle and draw another line. Okay, lastly go to the bottom and draw one more line in the same way. Okay, now clear? E for elephant. आपकी बुक में भी दे रखा है ना, आप लोगों ने बुक खरीद ली है, कई बच्चों ने खरीद ली, तो उसमें E for elephant है, E for eagle, E for earth, E for eye. Okay, do more practice. Okay, and write in three line like this. And color it only one page. Do one page. Okay, I am waiting for your homework. Take care. Bye bye.